I'm Scott.
And I'm Michael.
Hello, Michael. Thanks for coming to see me today.
Thanks for seeing me, Scott. I've got a bit of a dilemma.
Is that so? Well, what can I help you with, Michael?
Well, I really need to buy a new car, and I'm driving around the city, and there's just nothing around. There's nothing on forecourts, and everyone's telling me that there's a shortage.
You know, you're right. I have been hearing about this. Well, I think you're in luck. Things are looking bright in the near future here.
Really? What have you got?
Well, there's about 20 plus Macans, Cayennes, all coming our way.
But what about if I wanted to build something and have my own color and design my own car? What about then?
There's still opportunities. We still have some vehicles that can be changed, can be customized, and can arrive the way you want.
So you have allocations that are arriving, and I could build something of my own choosing if I wanted to?
Absolutely.
That's amazing. That's the best news I've heard in a long time. I feel so much better. Thanks, Scott.
Well, I appreciate you coming to see me today. It was a gratifying session for myself as well. Oh, don't break it. Whoa.
Oh, these things are resilient.
Yeah. A gratifying session.
It's so gratifying.